My first kill! No, come back! No, come back! Come back, no! No, come back! Stop! Hello everybody, my name is Overpow and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. So from when we left off last time, we were actually looking for the older gentleman. Let's try our best to see if we can find this guy. It shouldn't be too hard.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here?
Why isn't he here?
Where's he gone to?
I don't know. I don't know where he went. Alright, we'll go over here. Let's go and make sure that we keep on picking up herbs, or we keep on picking up stuff. I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna miss a lot. Primarily because I can't change the sensitivity of the bow. Oh, what up, dude?
Standing there.
He's dead.
What's going on with him?
He's dead. Oh, okay, that's how you climb. Okay, Assassin's Creed. Alright. Why are you just standing up here, bro?
Aloy. You're here.
Oh, you don't say. Is everything okay? Why the hold up? Good thing I know how to track. Is everything okay there?
Did you want to be alone?
No.
I kind of want to be I want to be caring throughout the playthrough, kind of.
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive.
Yeah, because I'm a badass.
But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you.
Family.
Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There's been some trouble recently.
Oh shit, team going
well? It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
That's it?
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
I don't know what that means.
Yes. Now be on your way.
Alright, fire arrows. Gotcha. Anything else? I'll get the parts. Is something else bothering you? Boom.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
You're lying. After the proving.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast.
Oh, that sucks.
Be shunned.
I don't want to.
Even if the tribe accepts me, I won't.
There is much to do, Aloy.
I don't want to leave him. Like, that'd be really shitty. Yo, man, thank you so much for training me and stuff like that. But, like, you know, I gotta go because you're one of the ones. I'm gonna throw rocks at him. I'll
gather the parts, but I'm also gonna pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
A tripcaster?
That sounds ominous. All right.
I wonder, I don't know exactly what he's trying to send me to go do. Oh, I messed up!
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm going to abandon him, he's wrong.
Why didn't I die? That did no damage. How am I alive? Am I supposed to go that way? I guess I'm supposed to go that way, but it tells me you need to go this way. Hunt for blaze shards.
My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley.
It tells me to go this way.
What a change after the proving.
But the mark this way.
2 days until I get
what's
answered.
Up with this map?
2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth.
Oh.
As if there could be an excuse.
I hear you! Come back! Oh, you... Boom! I'm bad! Boom! 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 My first kill! No, come back! No, come back! Come back, no! No, come back! Stop! I got you. Okay, I don't know what I picked up, but I like rushed in case it was gonna be in case it was gonna be given off. Here it says to go this way, but on top of my map it tells me to go this way. So we're gonna go this way because this is the way I was supposed to go if I wasn't stupid and didn't fall. Is there no fall damage in this game? Like, I just jumped off from a crazy cliff and I took no damage. I'm not gonna kill him.
Mother's Heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
She's old enough to know the tribe's rules, isn't she?
No talking to outcasts. That's so shitty.
Like, I don't understand. I guess it's because it's giving me markers that are like the easiest way to get there. So I'm gonna try my best to come over here. Can I change which shoulder? There we go. I can't believe this thing still works. Like, you don't have to charge the battery or anything? Like, what is the run off of? You've had that shit for like 6 years, I want to say. Ooh. Oh! Oh, eat shit, Fox! What do I got? Rich meat? Fatty meat. Okay. Dude, I fucking wrecked that day of that fox. What's up here? This world is so beautiful, though. Do I take fall damage at all? You don't take any fall damage. It's kind of weird. Alright, here we go. Let's go and quick save. Cool. Alright, so let's go and keep moving on. Head over here 400 feet. Is there another one I'm supposed to be going to? Oh, there's like a green... Wait, is there a quest over here? I'm gonna go over here. Oh, what's this? This is Mother's Heart. Oh, what's up, dude?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's up?
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and well, I fear for her life.
I got you, bro.
I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I said I got you, bro.
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's kind of fucked up.
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate.
Oh, damn.
Who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
Yeah, that bitch dead.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right.
Got you, dude. That HD face. I can see the pores. Like, some things shouldn't be in HD. Like your face. Okay. Okay. Look at this map, guys. Hunt for blaze shards. Talk to the traitor. Alright, so this is the... Okay, so that's the blaze shards. And there's that. But maybe I should... Look. Mother's Heart's way up there. Alright, am I able to see this on the map now? There we go. Okay, we're actually gonna go find this woman. Let's go do that. I'm actually just gonna run straight to it. Like, so since now I can actually see the map, I guess what it does is that it takes me on the road, but I'm just gonna go straight to the fucking shit. Like, there's absolutely no reason for me to waste time. I'm gonna run into a big ass animal and it's gonna whoop my ass.
That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I can't get down! Help!
Oh, this is the problem. This is a problem.
Somebody, please!
Shut the fuck up! Shut up!
Well, they're still surprised.
Yeah, get rid of them, please!
Oh yeah, dude, I'm so good! Oh, yeah. Okay. No!
Teach him a lesson.
Don't do it, dude. Okay, there we go. Woo! Metal shards. Look at us, man.
Thanks
there we go.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
You're welcome. Now, stop talking to me. It's against the law. I'll talk to you after I do the scrap.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Can you shut up, woman, okay? Fuck. I'm trying to
Thank
the scrap.
You. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Oh, hey, girl. No, mind. You can talk to me.
Me
shit.
After you. It's time to go home.
I figured, but I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
I'll get the spear. The spear.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
It's probably a shitty spear. Couldn't even kill the thing.
Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Me either. So I'm gonna go look in it for you.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Stop smiling.
Go
like
find
that,
your
though.
Father.
You're creepy as fuck.
His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
What do you mean, like, you act like you didn't even know? The dude said that his leg got fucking smashed in, and then you ran after the spear. Like, how do you not know these things? Oh, it's a turkey. Oh, do I just kill me a fucking turkey? Oh, this game's fucking 10 out of 10. Bony meat. That sounds disgusting. Okay, we're following tracks. There we go. Okay, I'm starting to understand this now. Do I get to make more arrows? I got 6 arrows left. I should probably make some arrows. I remember how. There we go. Oh, I got plenty. There we go. Perfect. We're running low on shards. We gotta kill more shit. Oh. Hold up, guys. Look what I just heard. Oh, look at them. Okay, what are we looking at now? Alright, we got a horse there. We have another watcher over here. Let's go and see if we can get this watcher over here so we can get some more parts. Those guys are probably gonna Should I fight them? Oh my god, I kinda wanna fight them. But I feel like this is gonna be a bad idea.
Ready or not.
Okay, we got one. Okay. They must be super skittish. Oh! Oh, that sounded like it was gonna hurt. These things are actually pretty easy to kill. Nice. Okay. So now we got shards. Sparker? I don't even know what that is, but I'm gonna pick it up. Oh, is this something rare? A watcher heart. I don't know what that is, but I got it. Okay. So it looks like we got a couple things. A watcher lens. I don't really know what that is either. There we go. We got a lot more for arrows. Let's go and make sure that we keep up on our arrow stock. Boom. So on the top right, that's actually hidden by my webcam most of the time. You can actually see where I'm actually leveling up. I'll try throughout the whole playthrough of showing you guys where I'm at with that.
The snow's got a bite out here.
Can I get back on this track? There we go. Okay. Can I actually still...
Rona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Follow the scrapper's tracks? There we go. Okay. Let's keep it moving. Absolutely loving this game so far, guys. If any of you have not picked it up so far for the first hour of gameplay, loving it. Has me completely in. I'm not gonna give my final verdict on it until I at least have about 5 hours into it. But so far, it's very promising. I'm not... Oh, what's this? What do we got? We got a goose. Another turkey. Turkey... Alright, so far, turkey gives bony meat.
Stocking up.
A fox gave fatty meat and rich meat, I think it was. What's this? Shock rack root? I don't know. I'm just picking up everything, trying to keep...
Better check the other side.
Oh, shit, dude. Get fucked.
Better time check. To see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Alright, so I actually should be close to what I was doing anyway. So it's not too bad. There we go. Found it. How did that not hit it? How am I not hitting you? I didn't even know that I could attack like that. Oh man, I just fucking speared the shit out of you, dude. Get fucked. Okay, so L1 is- so this is something the game hasn't even explained to me yet. I just accidentally found it out by running up to it. So R2 is a heavy attack, and R1 is a light attack. Didn't even know about that. I also haven't seen, is there any way to upgrade your weapons, which I guess I can do right now by just looking, inventory, crafting, modify weapons. Here you go. Empty slot. No modifications available for this weapon? I wonder exactly what you can do. So you can modify your outfit too. Your carry capacities. I want to see one for doing... I need 15 metal shards for me to get 5 more arrows. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Oh man, I can definitely see this being a game that I will play until the utter end. Apparently I'm all full up of those. We're not full up of these. Campfire discovered. Okay. I don't know exactly what these campfires do. I do know you're able to save at them. Maybe you're able to fast travel to them. Let's see, are you able to fast travel to these? No. I don't know exactly what's going on with that. But let's go and see if we can finish out this side quest.
There.
Oh, I found it.
Time to get that spear.
I don't think I've fought one of these yet. I definitely haven't fought one of these yet. Oh man. Okay. A power cell, weakness. Okay. So it has a radar. This is probably a horrible idea. I don't think I really don't think that I should attack like that. Let's go and track. Actually, I don't even need to track your movement. I can just walk up like this right now. Actually, let's go and see if we can take out this thing. Do I just stab it? Oh, it heard me. I think they heard me. I think they heard me. I wasn't very stealthy. I wasn't very stealthy! Wait. Wait. Hold up. They don't see me? Oh, they see me now! They see me now! I don't think I'm doing this right! I don't think I'm doing this right! I'm definitely not doing this right, but I'm doing it! Oh, shit! Get fucked, dude. That guy doesn't even fucking care what's going on. Does he not care that I just whooped everybody? Alright, we're actually gonna see if we can practice doing a stealth kill on this guy. See if we can figure that out. God, I'm the best at this game ever. Nope, still know how to do a stealth kill. He's dead though. That didn't work out the way I thought it would. God, that was bad. Okay, we have metal scraps, metal vessels, wires. God, I did this so horribly. I want to know how you do stealth kills though. If anyone knows how to do a stealth kill, please tell me down into the comments down below. Because, man, that would have went so much smoother if I would have just done a stealth kill like I wanted to the whole time. So much scrap right now. There we go. And we got the spell. A handling coil. Look at that. Okay. Don't know what that does, but I got it. Wait a second. And we got one more to do. The one that had the spear in it, right? There we go. Arana's spear.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
There we go. Well, so far, combat's pretty easy. I just, here I am on hard difficulty, and I just completely... Oh my god, I butchered that. Still came out pretty okay, though. I also noticed that whenever I pressed R2, the heavy attacks would actually make them flop to the side. So that's something to also keep track of. Yo, what up? Can I kill this person? Do you carry stuff? I guess I'm not able to do anything? Can I retrieve my arrows? Well, that was a letdown. Alright, so we can turn that in, but while we're over here, let's go and go to our quest, and we're gonna do... the talk to the what's-a-ma-dude. The only guy that'll sell to us, apparently. Because we're hated.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet.
How did that not hit you?
My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
There we go. Rich meat, okay. And he'll be waiting. Okay, so he must be over here. I wish it wouldn't tell me just where the road is. I wish it would just... Okay, I can do that now, I think. There we go. Okay, so this will just tell me exactly where.
There he is. Looks nervous.
What up, bruh?
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Kill you, feel
me. Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
That sucks. Trade.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens.
Got it.
What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
That's pretty cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Have it, cunt. Oh, okay. So we got a tripcaster. What's this? This weapon creates traps which detonate. Oh, wow. You get the... look at this, guys. A better bow. Oh, this is so cool. All you want is one scrapper lens? Like 70 metal shards is pretty huge. So apparently metal shards is the base currency. That's not that hard to pick up. A full pack of 10 hunter arrow. Why would you buy that? Precision arrow pack 54. Oh, that does so much more damage. This does 54 damage in 30, I guess, armor break is what that is. Armor resistance. Oh man, that's so much better. Crazy. Okay, let's go and buy the tripcaster like we're here for. There we go. Buying it. Boom. Equip slot. Where do the upper slot? Honestly, I don't think I'll really use that very much. This box must be open to reveal its contents. A box holding free items set aside for new customers. Free sample box. Oh shit. I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna fucking open it. Buy back, okay.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, alright? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
Yeah. Anything else?
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more... Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though.
Who knows? Maybe I've got...
Give you something in the edge of the proving?
I guess that concludes our...
All right.
I might actually farm some metal shards to see if I can get that second bow. Because that was huge. Oh, gather 3 blaze from striders. I'm gonna be honest. We had a huge group of them, and we didn't even kill them. Damn it. Okay, well, I guess we're going hunting again. Let's head out that way, and we're gonna turn in... What's this, actually? Alright, so that's for the blaze. Let's go ahead and go do the blaze. I'll be tracking them down, and I will shift back when I'm there. Alright, guys, so this is what we found so far. We have this guy right here. I still don't know how to do a stealth attack, which would make my life so much easier. No ammo. What did I accidentally switch? Oh, I did. Oh, do you know what? Let's do this smarter. Easy. I said, here they come. Where are they at? All right. Nice. There we go. All right. I just gotta track them back again. Shit. Come here. Come here. Come here, please. I can't reach the eye. There we go. Easy. Okay. Oof. Alright, we're picking up shards. I'm probably gonna kill every single watcher I see. There we go. Blaze pack. Perfect. We need one more of those, and then we'll be done. I believe they went this way. Found him. Let me go and track the one. Let me go and track this one. Because they're probably going to run after. After I shoot this guy, I'm sure.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Nice. There we go. That wasn't too bad. So that's this mission done. So we're gonna turn the side quest and we're gonna meet him outside the gate. God, this game is so much fun. There's a blaze canister there. We have this guy down here. There we go. Alright, so let's go and go back to our quest. We're gonna side quest, we're gonna click this one. And this is where we're gonna go, and we're gonna go turn in this one, which is pretty darn close to where I'm supposed to be anyway. Let's go ahead and get going. I really don't like that it shows me where I should go.
It's a sister, Alara.
Wait, what? Oh, did I just find another quest? Swim, girl, swim! I think I just found another quest. I'm definitely gonna pick this one up while I know it's here. Here we go. I shall help you.
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be callous.
I'm trying to help you!
My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't, and his camp was covered in blood.
Oh, shit. Your brother's crime?
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years.
10 years? By himself.
I never should have left him alone.
Why wouldn't you go with him? Oh, because you'd be put out too. I'll look for your brother.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come
you
with you.
You can look at me when you're talking
bother.
To me.
I know how to stay out of sight.
What are you looking at?
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be.
I got you, woman. How do I grab onto that? I don't want to die. Nailed it. Oh, okay. Well, that was graceful. Okay. So we found another side quest. Let's go and do the Mother's Footsteps. We already finished that one. Let's see what this one is. Where are we going for this one? What the fuck? Way the hell over there. Okay, let's go. I honestly feel like this is going to be one of those games where you just keep playing and randomly find. Randomly find stuff that's going to keep you sidetracked. I'm gonna get all y'all shit.
This is where it ends.
Oh, I'm all out of ammo. Probably should have tried staying on top of that. Oh shit! Let's pick it up. I'm about to whoop your ass! Don't you fucking touch me! Don't you fucking touch me, dude! Alright, now, fight me! Come here! I don't know if I should actually be removing these, or if I can get it after I kill them anyway. I'm not sure. Processed black metal, sweet. This definitely seems like a game where you're gonna just get sidetracked multiple times. Metal vessel. Not too sure. I wonder, is it if I knock the opponent off, I get more out of it? Or if I shoot it off, I don't get it and it turns to scrap. I'm not sure which is which. I can't wait till I start unlocking big things, like to start fighting. Oh, that's gonna be crazy. I'm definitely gonna have to wait till I get some better weapons though. But I couldn't imagine getting into the big fights, man. It's gonna be so much fun. Ooh. That guy was pretty easy. What we got?
This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers.
Alright, so we got this guy over here. In which I can totally fight. I want to stealth kill him, I just don't know how.
Got their attention?
I don't know how. I have absolutely no clue how to stealth kill. There's so many times where I could have, but I haven't yet.
Blood, but no body.
Examine the campfire.
There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
Well, here we go. We're gonna track it. Extinguished. Hey, where is this track of blood? Highlight track. And here we go. For someone that was injured, you know, for them to climb up these rocks and... Ooh.
Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it?
I don't understand.
Looks like more blood leading away from here.
Now, here we go. Okay. Or I can just do that. That's cool. Yeah! Laziness. Okay, here we go. Follow
there, the bucket.
A bucket? It's probably pig blood.
Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks.
Okay, here we go. Is it this way? There we go. I wonder if this game is a whole lot of tracking. Wait. Climbed up. And we're still trapped. Oh, okay.
Uh-oh, spotted.
I'm sorry, but I don't know how some of these aren't eye shots. Get close to me because I'm lazy. I don't know how some of these aren't eyeball shots. It's fine. I can use the currency anyway. It is kind of bad that these only give me one, but I'll take it. It's better than nothing. And if I'm going to be saving up for that bigger bow, which I'll probably do most of the grinding after or between videos. But I'm going to make sure before we go and do the quest, I'm going to have the stronger bow. An extra 40 damage is just huge, and I'm sure it's going to really, really be a game changer. Wait, did something find me? It made noise. There's something here. A campfire, that's safe.
That's twisted. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar.
Pig blood.
If no. Brom did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
That's kind of fucked up, man. As I follow this guy around the fucking world. How far away are we from? Oh my god, stop making me run everywhere. Just let me finish the quest.
What are those scrappers picking at?
There we go.
I'm out.
Boom! Alright. That's not that bad, but the metal vessel, I really wonder what that is. I wonder if it's just something, you know, that's different than anything else, or what. I shall look that up after. So everything's pretty simple so far. Let's go and make some more arrows. And start back on our tracking. What were they getting out? Metal vessel?
Looks like it was a watcher.
A damaged monster.
If it's Brom, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Search for watcher. Metal shards. Cool. What else are we looking? There we go. Another track. Me and this guy is just running everywhere. Oh, there's a fire over here. He must. Yeah, he scaled.
Someone looted these supplies. Brom was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now?
Examine the supply cache. Where are we going? This is a much longer... This is a much, much longer quest than I thought it was going to be. I took damage there, but I didn't take damage when I fell off the fucking track. Alright, game. There we go. Climbed up. Assassin's Creed stuff.
I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
What? Wait, what?
I won't listen!
Wait, what?
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
You just said that.
You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
No one's shouting at you. Come closer so I won't have to shout. I know this is hard, but I can help. Let's try being compassionate.
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
Oh shit, are you trying to talk to this guy or fuck to this guy?
Like Alaris. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
Alright, freaky dude.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Why are you yelling in this
Spirit
guy's face?
Of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be.
Never let me be.
They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara.
Why would I do that?
And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me.
That's fucked up.
They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me, except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom, you're alive.
Did you just follow me? How am I supposed
oh,
to bring the brother
mother
to
be
you?
Praised.
I told.
I'm sorry I followed you.
Okay,
but I had
sense.
To make sure he was all right.
No. Please, sister, I can't protect
if
you.
If he jumps off, I'm gonna laugh.
I need
I'm sorry,
no
that's bad, but I'm gonna
from
laugh.
You, Brom.
Can you help him?
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Let's do it.
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, they're whispers. They fill my head with screams.
This is, like, really fucked up.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All-Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you.
This is a weird
Thank
quest.
You,
I don't know how I feel about it.
I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory.
Thank you.
And may the Forgotten leave you be.
Thank you so much. that was a really weird shot. The interactions and the facial expressions on this game kind of, I don't know, most of them are offsetting. Most of them are incredibly offsetting. I don't find them artful. Oh, okay. Level 5 reached. Yeah. Minidab. I got a skill point. Wait, you can get a skill.
Wait, what?
Silent strike. There we go. Press L1 to perform a silent takedown on small machines. Alright, so while after looking over the skill menu, I did find 3 that I was actually very happy with. One is that the silent strike definitely were able to silent strike them out into the bushes, as well as the critical strike. Whenever they're down, we're able to just to pretty much instant kill them. The critical strike deals more damage. But what I really want is this one down here. While aiming to notch up to 3 arrows, you add damage to every shot. That sounds amazing. And we can do up to 3 of them. That's something that I'm definitely going to go straight for. Another one that I actually really want to go for is the Forager. When right here, Scavenger, chance for extra resources when looting down enemies. That sounds awesome, especially when it could possibly be you get a rare item, you get more of the rare items. Definitely going to be going for that one. I'm very torn if I want to do the notched, if I want to do the double shot or the triple shot. Or if I want to go ahead and go for the Scavenger Plush, but I honestly feel like going for the Scavenger Plus will be the better one. I went ahead and I took my damage route right now. I also got one that made me slow down time. All right, so we finished that quest. Let's go and finish this one quest, which we'll be doing the In the Mother's Footsteps. Here we go. Here we go. All right, so we just got to where we're going to turn in this quest. Here we go.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear.
I'm just amazing.
When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Yeah.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
I can't believe
you
got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
Yeah.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
We got an upgrade for the spear?
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for
that. Oh, that's awesome.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by.
Oh shit,
you didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
I thought you were going to look at my spear. You're welcome. Now, what did I get? Spear damage boost. Perfect. Exactly. Do you want... That lets me know that side quests are...
Good.
So essential to do. That is awesome. And I'm so happy I did that. So far, guys... Let's go on quick save. So far, guys, we finished two of the side quests. We helped one find her brother. We helped one retrieve a spear and save her daughter. We also got the blaze that we need to continue the main quest. At the beginning of the next episode, we will actually be doing what the old man wants us to do, the whole reason why we got the blaze, and we got more damage to do that. Before I actually do episode 3, I will be grinding out to get the increased bow, and we'll see exactly what that's going to do for us. I want to thank everyone for watching this episode. I'm having so much fun with the game, and I hope you're having a lot of fun watching it. And as of right now, this game really has me hooked. Not sure how many episodes we will be doing. We'll probably just get a taste of the game. Doing the full game will take me entirely way too long. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, as well as remember to share, subscribe, and comment. I'll catch you guys in the next video.